We're trying to understand the baby's nonverbal language. And it has many components. Emotion, which could either be facial expression, facial emotion, or vocal motion. We also study orientation. Perhaps the most central one is attention, and certainly is where you start when you're looking and playing with a baby. Is the baby attending?